You cut, you maran.
You circumcise.
No. I mean, you circumcise. You know, in Islam, you must be circumcised.
Sunnah, you mean cut the skin?
Yeah.
No.
Not yet?
No.
Astagfirullah.
But
astagfirullahaladzim, dia belum sunat, guys. Oke, okay. Sekalian, berarti kita akan sunat Khalid di dalam ambulan ini. Khalid mana Khalid?
Pulang.
Hah? Khalid pulang? Mana dia? Hei, Khalid! Hei! Hei! Khalid!
Run.
Stop.
Gila, gue bener-bener gue gak nyangka ya. Selama ini gue kenal Khalid, gue kira mualaf 2 tahun, selama ini dia tuh udah sunat. Asli, gue kali.
Assalamualaikum, I'm Khalid Ott. Halo orang baik. Jangan lupa subscribe YouTube gue. If you don't want, I will smash you. Jangan lupa untuk selalu bersyukur. Keep saying Alhamdulillah.
Okay, Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Sahabat sekalian, ini buat konten channel YouTube-nya Khalid Ott. Saya sebetulnya sejak lama mau tanya sama Khalid, dia udah sunat apa belum? Hari ini kita akan tanya langsung sama dia, dia udah sunat apa belum? Kalau dia belum sunat, kita langsung eksekusi hari ini.
Hey. Ya.
Stay tuned. Khalid, come. Hi, how are you, brother? Masya Allah. Waalaikumsalam. Now you my neighbor now ya. Alhamdulillah.
Alhamdulillah.
Hey, teman-teman, Khalid sekarang udah punya rumah. Alhamdulillah. Rumahnya dekat 2 menit cuma dari rumah saya. Oke, teman-teman, Khalid sekarang udah punya rumah baru ya. How is your house? Very good.
Alhamdulillah.
Khalid.
Masya Allah. Thank you.
Khalid, please. This is I will make something for your content.
Both
this for YouTube. I call Mehdi today.
I don't know.
No worries, no problem. Must answer with honesty, yeah.
Okay.
Actually, I'm very shy. Saya malu nanya sebetulnya sama Khalidnya. 2 years already we make friends, brother.
Yeah.
Yeah. You know, is this very privacy? I'm very shy to asking you, but now I will ask you. But you answer, yeah.
Okay.
Are you cut? You maran?
Are you circumcised?
No. I mean, you circumcised. You know, in Islam you must be circumcised.
Sunat, you mean cut the skin?
Yeah.
No.
Not yet?
No.
Astagfirullah.
But
astagfirullahaladzim, dia belum sunat, guys. Okay, teman-teman. Wait, brother, I have a surprise for you. I will call doctors.
Oh, doctor?
Yeah, today we cut your banana.
Cut your banana.
What?
Today. No problem, it's easy. Wait.
Doctor, please, no, today. I'm not ready for today.
No, you champion.
I'm champion, yes, but this is my banana.
No, easy, brother. We can use eggs, you know. We can use...
With eggs? Are pakai you crazy, mister?
No, just joking, just kidding. It's now it's high technology. You meet the doctor first. If you don't like, you say no.
Okay,
I call doctor. Wait. Teman-teman, friend, he's also mu'alaf, Chinese mu'alaf, Kohani.
Oh, inshallah.
He's very good man. I will call him. Wait. I hope he answer. No.
No time, my brother.
No. Wait, alhamdulillah, you must cut with your banana. Assalamualaikum, Kohani.
Salam, bang.
Di mana, ko?
Lagi di masjid, bang.
Alhamdulillah, Kohani ya, bisa minta tolong nggak? Ini ada, tahu Khalid Ott kan? Yang juara dunia MMA.
Oh, iya. Yang mualaf yang juara dunia.
Iya, ini udah 2 tahun ternyata belum sunat, ko. Bisa dibantu nggak?
Kita sunat sekarang aja, bang.
Iya, sama siapa? Ada dokter nggak?
Ada namanya dokter Ncep, itu semua mualaf yang masuk Islam sama kita.
Alhamdulillah.
Ya, ada itu disurat langsung.
Is good doctor, best doctor oli amatir.
profesional dok.
Oh, profesional. Profesional. Okay. Don't worry. If amatir, I worry that you lost the head, you know. clean.
You know that medic, huh?
Yeah.
No. It's easy, brother. Okay, Kohani, bisa sekarang ini aku tunggu ya. Aku di ini ya di Citra Grand ya.
Ya.
Rumahnya tahu kan? Rumahnya.
Ambulannya sama dokternya.
Bismillah, kita tunggu ya.
Dokter paling canggih.
Thank you, Kohani. Orang baik, masya Allah.
Both yes.
Yeah, no, it's your consultation, brother. Dia jagoan tapi takut. He's champion, I'm gangster, but you see, the sunnah, he said, he's shocked. You see his face, You see his face now, he's shocked now.
Nobody touch my banana normal, only my wife, you know?
No, brother, this not touch, only wipes.
Yeah, you make jokes, huh? You have...
No, really already. Also, Andra will cut today.
Andra also?
Yeah, also with you. Hey, Habibi, Andra, sini. Tuh. Andra. Habibi, Andra. Call.
Allahu Akbar.
Allahu Akbar. Oke, teman-teman ya, kita tunggu Kohani ya. Bismillah. Oke. Ambulans. Alhamdulillah. This is Kohani. Kohani also mu'alaf. He's a good man. He'll become good friend for you. Kohani, Assalamualaikum.
Salam.
Masya Allah, Alhamdulillah. Nih ada Khalid.
Assalamualaikum, brother.
Salam. Two patient, Khalid and Andra.
Okay.
Eh, ini kenapa ada foto Om Eko nih?
Ya. Oh, ini kita kerja sama Om Eko itu bantuin saya.
Oh, Om Eko, thank you ya, Om Eko ya, Masya Allah.
Bantuin saya mengasih ambulan gini.
Thank you orang baik, Masya Allah. Dokter mana dokter?
Dokter di dalam.
Dok. Mana dokter? Assalamualaikum.
Waalaikumsalam.
Ini dokternya?
Bukan.
Oh ya, ini dong. Allahu Akbar, Masya Allah. Dok, thank you dok, Masya Allah. Khalid, this is the doctor. Relax brother. This consultation. Don't smash doctor. Hey, don't smash doctor. Dibilang gak ada orang sentuh banananya kecuali istrinya.
Halo. Insya Allah.
Ya, alhamdulillah ini adalah ambulan medis terlengkap yang kita punya. Dalam ambulan ini kita sering melakukan operasi kecil sunat, operasi sumbing bibir, lalu USG dan melahirkan, dan banyak hal yang kita lakukan di mobil ini. Jadi ini adalah bentuk dari kami umat muslim rahmatan alamin, yang silahkan siapapun yang membutuhkan, apapun suku, ras, dan agama Anda, 24 jam kami akan berhikmat untuk umat, akan mengantar Anda, dan semuanya tanpa biaya satu rupiah pun.
Gratis,
dari dokternya, obatnya, tol, bensin, semuanya. Nah, inilah yang diteladankan dan diperintahkan oleh Nabi kami SAW kepada kami untuk bermanfaat bagi orang lain.
Sahabat sekalian, berarti kita akan sunat Khalid di dalam ambulan ini. Khalid mana Khalid?
Pulang.
Hah? Khalid pulang? Mana dia? Hei, Khalid!
Hei! Run.
Stop, please, bukan Khalid, misalnya.
Dua.
Allahu Akbar.
Bismillah.
No problem, brother. No problem.
Ustaz.
No problem, don't cry. Go. Bismillah. Go.
Ustaz, no.
Khalid, Your last message.
Yeah. Yes, now your time, Khalid. Now this is your time.
Everything
is okay? Alhamdulillah. Okay?
Yeah.
Bismillah.
Oh, like I smell sate here.
Yeah, yeah. Today banana steak.
Inilah biar bangun nih, minta tuh apa pendapatnya juga.
Yeah. Ready?
Yeah.
Alhamdulillah.
Alhamdulillah.
Thank you. Masya Allah. Thank you. Oops. Now, one step more to Jannah.
You do a best sunnah, you know?
Yes.
Yes. Alhamdulillah.
But I was scared, really scared. I was really scared.
Okay.
But you made good job.
Okay.
Alhamdulillah.
Are you okay, my brother?
Yes, it's very cool. Yeah. I feel more clean now.
Yeah.
I have ball protect. Banana protect. Who's that? Allah Akbar! MashaAllah.
Yeah, MashaAllah, brother, MashaAllah.
Alhamdulillah. But I was really scared.
InshaAllah. InshaAllah. No promise, yeah. InshaAllah. InshaAllah. More power.
Bigger and stronger. Habibi.
Habibi, MashaAllah.
Habibi, are you mine?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. For sure.
Papa, Erul. Wait, you go.
Gila, gue bener-bener gue gak nyangka ya. Selama ini gue kenal Khalid, gue kira mu'alaf 2 tahun, selama ini dia tuh udah sunat. Asli, gue kaget juga sih, dia ternyata belum sunat. Parah, parah, parah. Mudah-mudahan sukses lah buat kedepannya dan makin dekat dengan sunah, oke?
Allahu Akbar.
Okay, this is really sacrifice. Dokter, you do very good.
Very good, very good.
Okay, alhamdulillah.
Alhamdulillah.
I hope you know, Allah bless us everyone. That's all, doctor, also.
Di mana kliniknya, dok?
Di Medland Transyogi.
Medland Transyogi.